On Wednesday, Swara Bhaskar was in the news after she hinted that she was verbally abused by Kangana Ranaut on the sets of the 2015 film Tanu Vatsmanu Returns. Now their co-star Navani Parihar has responded to these accusations. In an interview with an online portal, Navani, who portrayed the role of Kangana's mother in the film, replied saying that no such squabble occurred in her presence. She further added that if any such incident would have occurred, the cat would have been out of the bag long back. She also said that such news spread quickly through word of mouth through the crew members. Talking about Kangana Ranaut's behavior on the sets, Navani Parihar vouched for the actor's good behavior. She said that she did not witness Ranaut misbehaving or talking rudely to anyone. Parihar also praised Ranaut's hard work and focused nature.